Nick Ennen, and this is the story behind the photo. Took a trip out to Cooke City, Montana last season with the Wildcard crew and Jordan Ingmire, and here's a photo that Jordan and I got. Jordan Ingmire is from the Stevens Pass area, and he's been shooting with the Wildcard crew for the past few years now, and he's been publishing a lot of good photos lately. As I was coming in to this line, I kind of made a turn at the top on the left and cut back to the right, and then came down and then started cutting back to the left again. And at that point, a lot of my slough had slid down the face and was sliding over the entire cliff, so you couldn't really see anything but snow moving. So I kind of had to hold back for a second to be able to get a visual on everything. And when I pulled back, I just kind of let everything clear out the bottom, and I saw the entire cloud of snow just pluming out at the bottom, and it's pretty cool to see from up there. As it was pluming out, I kind of proceeded to come down a little bit more on the face. As I was coming off, I cracked an ollie, and I could see bands of rocks, the layers of rocks as I was airing over them, ended up landing right perfect down in the tranny at the bottom.
Oh shit.
As I was coming down, I could see the line where I wanted to drop into. Made a toe turn and got a little bit closer, and as the snow was settling out the bottom, I could see right where I wanted to air and land.